Ați ieșit toți?
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's juniors versus liquid football.
Well, it's been a great start to their campaign. They've looked sharp going forward, they've dominated in midfield and looked solid defensively. Title contenders? Absolutely.
And the flag does go up, offside. Conte. Mohamed. It might be on for them. They've regained possession. Pleti Kosa, and a fine tackle. Conte, and a chance to whip it in here.
No, they didn't score last year, didn't they?
Can he put them in front? Oh, he's blocked it! And the keeper has possession of it. Pressing high to win the ball. Tremendous goal! So juniors restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? And it's with Hadji. Campbell with it. And options in the centre. Can he take advantage? Terrific ball there. And still danger here. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Pogba. Niz. Campbell. Sanchez. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Elects to go short. Well, spot on with that challenge. Chance to play it in. And an astute piece of defending. Beautifully disguised ball. This attack looks highly promising. He's got to score! Oh, blocked it!
They fought.
Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Mohamed. Is it going to be? Touched onto the woodwork. They've given it away. Terrific block. And back now with Cristiano. And Cristiano has it now. Campbell. Well, getting close to the half-time interval, and the story so far, they're not really making home advantage count. Stuart, your take.
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough...
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Could be dangerous. Hadji. Bernier. On the ball, Sanchez. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession.
Well, there you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Can he convert? And denied by the post. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And a perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Well, what on earth happened there? Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Getting forward. Well, finally, it goes out of play, and the pressure was there from the start. Knees. Plays it back. fine tackle there to prevent the chance. That is that for the first half here. Into the second half, and what we saw in the first 45 was spellbinding stuff from Liquid Football. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? Poon. Mohamed. Well, they have the ball once more. Oh, showing excellent vision. And good pressure high up the pitch. Can he find the net? What a save.
Very fast.
And deciding to go short with this one. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Kai. Could be troublesome. And clears the danger. Pogba. Determined defending. Ball played nicely. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Joyce. And very deftly cut out. Really vital interception here. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Read it well. Joyce. They're making high pressing work for them here. It's opening up for them. Pogba. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Well, a bit disappointingly, running out of space. It will be a goal kick. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. So a throw in here. Mangani. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. This attack looks highly promising. Now a decent position. And unable to keep the ball. And now passing it through. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Sanchez has it. And back now with Cristiano. Niz. Just straying offside.
Se bine, mă auzi? Poți să intre pe cei de la Berceni dacă vor returul, să mai dăm unul cu ei? Că vreau să joc și eu cu ei. Cu ăștia. Cu cine jucați?
Conte.
Ah, cred că sunt români. Ok.
Well, in fairness,
poți să le ceri rematch la ăștia? Se poate?
Chance to run at them. Crossing into the middle.
Încearcă, right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Vreau să jucăm iar cu ei. Și vreau să nu mai grăbim așa, să vreau să atacăm toată echipa de la CDM cu toți, să rămână doar CB-ii la mijlocul terenului când atacăm.
Mohamed.
Și trebuie să așteptăm să urce toată echipa, că noi când recuperăm mingea, suntem cu doi oameni în față și o pierdem, că nu o așteptăm să urce echipa. Când recuperezi mingea, trebuie să aștepți să urce toată echipa să-i ataci. Noi nu, când recuperăm, gata, atacăm cu doi oameni. Normal că pierzi mingea când ataci cu doi oameni. Asta e problema, eu m-am uitat pe live acum, s-a văzut clar. Nu, tată.
Pogba. Niz. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. He could pick out a teammate. And strongly fisted away. Bad pass. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. 5 minutes left. Could be troublesome. It's a neat move. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. And space here on the flank. Conte. Mangani.
4-3-3.
I couldn't quite find his teammate. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the...
CM-ul ăla rămâne ăla care e cel mai jos, rămâne CB.
Că voi trebuie să ieși eu puțin, la cât e primul meci oficial?
Da, și cer eu 10 minute cu sauna. Acum. Cer eu 10 minute să mai avem timp de unul. La 55 începem. Ok. Bomber s-a amânat pentru mâine, nu? Ok. Și nu pot să-l bag. Gata, am pus line-up. Nașule, nu te-am pus în line-up, că ai zis că treci.
Nu, atunci și dacă nu joacă un match, mai joc pe rancă cu ăsta. Și vreau pe școli și pe rancă, că nu știu ce mai este. Nu, dacă nu, că nu, știu că nu-i
dubărat. dacă vrei, eu te bag, să zici. Deci unul cu meu, dacă ai,
nu
vrei
să joci. Nu, te las, te las să joci.
Nu, vrei să joci? Te joci, te joci, te las să joci tu, frate. Joacă tu. Dacă poți să joci, joacă tu. Și așa, nu am dispoziția.
Nu,
joacă tu. Și era în cap și... Cine a zis că iese acum? Păi hai pe poziție. Cred că... Răstii sau rare și cine a fost? Rareș? Rareș ne aude? Ne aude. Al Pacino e aici? E aici Al Pacino. A acceptat. Ok.
Bagă pe vârf, uite, că vin cu el. Da, nu bagă.
Comunicăm ca turci, frate. Biță, ce faci? Ce faci, mă, turcule? Nu mai zici nimic, ca salam aleikum. Ce fac, habibi? Alhamdulillah. Ce fac, mă, habibi, mă? Ba, mă, băieți, mă, că uite, managerii se implică aici, aveți manager, cei mai frumoși manager din lume și voi nu vă pasă chiar așa un pic. A plecat ăsta, Cristian a plecat. Joacă bine și Cristi, mi-a plăcut cum joacă tot ce de mine. Sănătate! Dă-i să sară, să prindă. Jiu, ia să întreb Jiu dacă vrea, Marius Matei. Cu Argeșu, ok. I'm a hater, I'm a demon, I don't want to deal. Cu 3-0 pe Jiu ăștia. Bro, dar după primul oficial mai jucăm două amicale, să mai jucăm, că nu s-a jucat nimic azi.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray and my partner ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. I know it's early in the season, but their performances have been excellent. They've shown quality on the ball, great fitness levels and a real hunger to defend. Another win today and they have to be favourites for the title.
And that will be a corner.
You need to change, Peter.
It might still be problematic.
Well,
nothing untoward happened. Pogba. Space and time for the cross. Campbell. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Excellent challenge.
Manus. Dacă se aglomerează în centru, s-o ducem în bandă. Intrăm în tușă. Uite, ei ce fac acum? Chance to play it in.
Just a matter of thumping it away. But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. It is to be a throw-in.
Nu trece.
Could go ahead! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
Merge în bandă și dai 1-1-X. Asta se joacă la punctul ăsta.
There to take it away.
Centrul blocat. E greu.
Chance to do damage.
Tot timpul se caută banda, băi.
Fruitful looking attack.
Să învățăm și noi chestia asta. Când atacăm.
A textbook interception. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? Not a great challenge. Free kick here.
Caută banda.
Hagi.
Excelent.
Pogba. No space for them here.
Dar la fazele astea trebuie să jucăm sigur, să ținem mingea jos și să finalizăm. Asta trebuie să învățăm tot.
A fine use of the ball. I just couldn't play that decisive ball.
Jucăm la sigur.
On the ball, Sanchez.
Dați opțiuni de pasă. Așa trebuie să-i dați opțiuni de pasă. Uite, Răzbi, eram în fața
Sanchez with it.
Trebuie să pe mine.
A meaty but fair challenge and it will be a throw-in.
Am tot să aduc pe mine.
Aici vorbiți.
Throw-in is given.
Vorbiți unde dai.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Da.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. Getting forward. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing
Bravo,
out of
Pacino.
It.
Bravo, Pacino.
The high press was very much on.
Calm.
Pleti Cosa.
Calmați, așa.
Squeaks. Well,
keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Manus. Tony.
Să atingem și noi mingea aici în față. Să dăm și noi la poartă.
It is a free kick.
Nu se trece de mijlocul la ăștia. Haideți să...
Now what can they do from here? George. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. No way through. Intense pressure. Untidy in possession. Manus. Oh, big opportunity! He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! So, underway again here. 1-0 the score.
Ajută.
Pogba. Well, he's given us away. Manus. And teammates to play it to. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. No nonsense clearance.
Spaniei.
Dar nu, deci când a recuperat mingea, nu știu.
And let's give credit to the defending.
Cine-l tăia?
Niz. And it's with Hadji. Bernier. Pleti Kosa. And there to intervene. Might be able to get in behind the defense. The first half here comes to an end.
Se dă greu la minge, de la mijloc, la noi, mijlocul nostru, foarte greu. Minge pierdute, nu, dar drumul X din prima. Deci mijlocul mort, avem mijlocul mort, din toate punctele de vedere. Apărarea merge cât de cât. Dar avem mingea, nu, e mort, mișto. Ok. Nașule, te băgam pe tine, să știi, oricum, că a ieșit Cristian, că mi-a dat mesaj.
So the second half underway and Junior's trailing. Will they be able to pick it up a notch or two? Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Chiellini. George with it. Negri. George. Addy. Chiellini.
Hai pe Perisi și...
Negri?
N-am să zic că e cumva umană, stau numai în față, da.
And a chance to whip it in here. Did well to win the ball back.
Da.
Could be threatening. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper.
Da.
Committed challenge. Space for them here. A really top-notch piece of defending. Pressing high to win the ball. Cross blocked. Regained possession. Negri. I must say this looks promising. It might be on for them. Dangerous looking through ball. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
3-4 maxim. Mai mult de... N-a legit să rămână în spate. Bravo.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
Așa, să rămână CP-urile în spate și CDM-urile să facă pressing acolo sus.
Pogba. It's a weighted pass. Now, high quality defending.
There you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession. But what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Well, finally, it goes out of play. And the pressure was there from the start. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Negri. Manus. Well read to put an end to that attack. Crossing possibilities. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Can he take advantage? Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
Oh, lovely bit of skill. And it's a quality pass. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser, though?
A quarter of an hour remaining here. Nicely cut out. Niz. Lost possession. Lucci. Addy. An alert intervention. Hadji. Wolfli. And take it away. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Well, this game will shortly be history, and the home side appear to be on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, their attacking play has been too...
Could be! And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goal.
And the keeper dicing with danger. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike.
They quick so scurt, Victor, dacă vrei să faci asta. Scurt. Quick.
I see.
Nu ține apăsat pe X așa mult, sau triunghi ce-i dat. Dacă scurt.
Promising attack, this. Not problematic for the keeper. And a throw in it's going to be. Manus. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, the threat is there. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, it was a hard-fought contest, which neither side completely dominated, but the result will certainly hurt them. They need to bounce back next time out.
Hai să facem o schimbare. Acum vreau să facem o schimbare. Ia-mi treabă, vor vii meci? Ok. Acum facem așa, Chili cu Robi, CTM-ul, nu, Chili cu Al Pacino, CTM-ul, Chili cu Al Pacino, CTM-ul, Sebi, mergi pe Lumu, Robi, Rumu, băgăm pe Robi, Rumu, dacă ne aude. Then it's softy, cast the up open then.
Lassi, wallahi, trenger du noe, kom i ready. Jeg åpner døren for orten min som en OG. Stikker til Stockholm, pew-pew, ringer min homie. Ever on the low B, alltid vært så low-key. Ringer opp min mamma for å levere en trophy. Om jeg sa det en gang, det det på ordentlig. Ingenting kan gjentas, mennesker nosy. Jeg snakker ikke tull, jeg ser ikke på tull. Det går skitsnapt. Jeg kommer fra bunnen. Vi är fyrt dubbelt trubbel. Vi sitter på planer, de sitter bara på söppel. Vi sprang till studion varje gång vi sprang till klubben. Resultatet är att lommene våre är lubben. Wallalo, mennesker är syke. När man är på topp sjukt, tar på deras syke. Är inte den som skryter, men alltså öron fryser. Achoo, hjärtat är lika kallt som isen. Walla, vi har krigat, vi jobbar hela tiden. Armbåga fram och sida till sida. Yeah, fake stå på sida. De långt bort från mina. Allt peker bara upp, så vi följer efter pilar.
Mă, băieți, deci vreau așa să nu mai schimbăm, hai să încercăm niște poziții, că... Rămă, Biță. Păi era Aleș cu Bernosu și cu Biță. Aleș, Bernosu și Biță, da. Aleș, Bernosu, Biță. Ăștia. Așa facem schimbările. Vrea Argeșu să mai dăm unul?
Nu mai vreau. Aia n-aș duce la mai duci. Bă, mă duc, am intrat așa că... Băieții, vreau să spăr la jocul acolo.